Hello everybody, as you know, my name is Isabel. I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a binder. So what you're going to need is you're going to need two index cards. So let me go into my two index cards. You are going to have two index cards. So I just grabbed a bunch of little. And you have to glue them together. So let me get my glue. Take off the top. I like gluing the ruled side, so just put glue on the other. And then glue that. And then you always want to check the corners, so just go like that, da, 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 da. Okay, then you're going to have to fold up. So you kind of go, you kind of have to go like this. You don't want them to be a little parted. And so like that, that. Then you go the other direction, like that, same exact as I show you. And then you're gonna make a pocket with duct tape. So what you're gonna need for this is you're gonna need two index cards, glue, heavy duty tape or duct tape, regular press in cut or lock tape roll. I don't know how to. And then scissors, like lined paper, and that's it probably. So I already made a pocket when I was sewing, guys. I had a few pieces under there, so that's a pocket. So just put like get a piece of penguin duct tape or whatever duct tape you use, put it on, and get another piece of duct tape. It can be the same from the same roll, and put it on. What was I saying? Put it on the outside, but you still have to have a little sticky side sticking out so it can stick to it, the paper. The index card, and so next, I'll get that later. So next, what you're gonna do is you're gonna need, sorry. Okay, what you're gonna need is you're gonna need paper. So you need four of these paper or lined paper or as many lined paper as you want. I'm gonna do probably like four or five because that's what I did for my last one. So just like that. They don't have to be all the same size. It can be smaller, bigger, larger, or however you like it. It doesn't have to be huge, small, medium. It can just be the size that you want it to be. I'm not expecting anything from you guys. So, like that. So I've done three, and Poppin's gonna only do four, maybe five, but I don't know. I just like using this part because it's pretty. And then I'll have one more for her like name, for her station name. So that's that. And then what you do is you take one paper each, and you get your regular tape. Oh, I might not have enough to tape this. I'll think of what. I'll just use small paper. I mean tape. And you kind of like tape it to there, and then cut it. It says equal. And then, where's my tape? Oh, here it is. You get another piece of paper, and you kind of go under it, but to tape it to the crease, but I like, taping it and taping and taping and taping it.
Who took my charger? Who took Scotty's charger?
I don't know. Sorry, that was my brother. His name is Tyler. Tyler White. He doesn't have to use the hand. I'm gonna do this last, so it'll be first. I have like only like a few left of this tape, so yeah, I might not be able to finish it, but I think I will, because I have one piece left, and that's what I'm going to need. So, and then I'm just going to cut, like, the ones that are outside, because you don't want your binder to have, like, paper flying out everywhere. So that's kind of what it's going to look like, but you don't want, like, this stuff, so I'm just going to cut that off. Like that. So it looks regular, like that. So, the next step is, I already have the red lines, so I'm just going to go ahead and do the dots so it actually looks normal and, like, real. But you might not have to do that. Okay, next what you're going to do is you're going to be working on your rings of your binder. So let me go and I'll just use this duct tape and I'll use. So you're going to get really skinny pieces of tape. So just cut one large one and then cut tiny little pieces. Not tiny, but you get what I'm saying. Like little strips that are very skinny. I'm gonna tape them right there. You have to get three. So three little skinny. They can be fat, but they have to be like little strips. So this is the part where we do the rings, and this is where we the part where we use these little rainbow loom. I didn't explain this earlier, but you need three little zippy ties. Oh, yeah. You need three little zippy ties, or like rainbow loom. I still do rainbow loom. Also, some tutorials for that, but I'll only show like one since I am the American Girl. But, oh my gosh, I hate this. My bands are falling everywhere. Okay, I found one more in my, on my rainbow loom. So you're gonna stick it, the duct tape strip, in through that, and then you're gonna tape it, like, right there. See how that kind of looks like a ring? And then you're gonna take another one. So that's where I'm gonna stick it. You're gonna stick it through there. And then you're gonna take another one. Actually, I'm gonna make this one a little farther down. I mean, like, you might only need two, because that's what most binders have, only two rings. But my binder has three, so I'm just gonna copy it. And so then you're gonna take your I'm gonna take my last piece of tape. See how big? I mean, like, half of this stuff isn't sticky. Hopefully I'll do this because that's sticky. And you're gonna put it over there. So, and I'll get some glue to glue that, or I'll just cut it off since it's not helping anything. And there you go. You can make another pocket outside the here, but I can't really get back there, so I'm just gonna make a little one. But why not? Because that's what I did with my other one, but the other one has loops, and this is tight paper. I'm going to my penguin. Duct tape. I need more duct tape. So probably by the next video, I'll be probably, like, running out of these duct tape. I did make a last video showing you how to do a notepad, and I will show you guys how to do the notebook once I remember how to do it. So I'm just gonna see, I'm out of tape, so I can't use that tape. But I don't need that tape. It fell. Okay, so I'm gonna take that little strip that I told you to get to your little pocket, because you don't want your American Girl dolls papers to fall out. So just like that. And there you go. So I will make a pocket back here, but I already showed you how to make a pocket. So if you want to make a pocket back here, you can do that. I'm gonna go and decorate my thing, my cover of my binder. So let me get my markers. Oh, maybe one. I'll just get my magenta one. And my blue one. Okay, so I'm just gonna do. I'll do. Well, I already did Aviana for the notepad. McKenna for the other notepad, I think. No, that was Isabel. Well, McKenna's. I don't know what I did for McKenna.
Hey, Laura.
Oh my god, Alex, what?
Hey,